Today, we're looking at the TV remote. Okay, we're not. But we are looking at a component of the TV remote, which is its infrared LED that makes this night vision headset possible. While invisible to the human eye, infrared is visible to digital cameras. The night vision goggles use a digital camera in order to pick up the infrared light in the dark. My quick research done, it was then time to gather and purchase parts. Most of the parts had to be purchased this time. Using a simple plastic gallon jug cut in half, I was able to build the frame of the goggles that would hold and help protect the delicate electronics. After that, the project started moving pretty fast. Looking like a potato prototype of an Oculus or Vive headset, my night vision goggles started to take shape. I glued the LCD mount to hold it inside the goggles, hooked up the battery packs, and did preliminary testing to make sure the components worked. It was then time for some testing. This footage is normal lighting. Next, I tested it with lights off with a regular 8 LED flashlight. Afterwards, I tried my do-it-yourself infrared LED array inspired by KK's night vision project. Unfortunately, I had disappointing results with it, as you can see in the footage. Finally, I ended up getting an infrared illuminator with 48 infrared LEDs. The brightness and image clarity was much improved. The problem? It required a 12-volt, 1-amp power source. The 9-volt battery pack simply didn't have enough juice to power properly and resulted in faster battery drain and a dimmer image. Another issue was distance. When anything was a little more than about a yard away, the camera struggled to pick up an image. This was a lot of fun to build, and even though I couldn't exactly accomplish the portability I was aiming for, the night vision goggles work fairly well. If I were to come back to this project in the future, I would likely look into a better camera and remove the infrared filter for better visibility range, as well as more powerful batteries for better portability. That way, I could get much better night vision and use the goggles on the go. Thanks for watching. This has been InventorDude 14. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like. If you're new and like what you saw, consider subscribing to my channel. Every subscriber helps. I hope to see you guys in the next one.